claim your destiny. You will all be conquerors.
And what, Gul'dan, must we give in return?
Everything.
You're here to tell me we don't get to hide.
Is that it?
You needed time. We stayed away. But time, by itself, heals nothing.
You didn't just come here for me. It's the visions. You've seen them.
I suspect many have, lately. Something Someone is calling out from the heart of the world. Like a voice from a dream. Something dark is coming, Anduin. The world needs your light again. My son.
I'm not that person anymore. I have no light. Not after what I've seen. Not after what I've done.
You are not your past, Anduin. I trust you.
They're getting worse. Look, whatever's coming, I'll stand with you. Of course I will. But we were drawn here by the voice. Who is it, Thrall? Who's calling out to us?
I'm not sure yet. But that sword was aimed at someone.
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Lordaeron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Thank you.
And
a monument to our suffering. The veil between life and death. Where a usurper sits on a frozen throne. But no king rules forever.
To wear this crown. To wield so much power.
That power will be your prison.
This world is a prison.
Forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas.
Concord,
I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Have come to an end. You shall be king.
It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question.
Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for.
Agony. My hatred burns through the cavernous deeps.
It seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, You must be willing to fight.
Sundered. It cries out in pain. We must go to its aid. We entrust our ancestral home to you, the Watchers. Slumber, hidden even from our own eyes. You will feel our return in the waking of the land. Then you must light the beacon of Tearhold, lest the path home be lost to us forever.
Thank you.
but her fate is yet uncertain. Together, we shall be Azeroth's protectors once again. Here, the new age of dragons shall begin.